Thank you. So all the pieces have been cut. This is the B pieces, this is the A pieces, and I've got all the small pieces that go on the top and bottom. So I actually want to go over a little more detail on my new method for making kumiko. I'm still working on it, still refining it a little bit. So whenever I get everything really dialed in, I want to make a dedicated video on how to do this. And it's pretty similar to my previous videos, but I think I've upgraded a little bit of things, and I would like to show you guys that in more detail some other time. So it is now time to assemble this panel, so let's go ahead and do that now.
Can't believe I'm saying it, but we are finally done with the desk build, and I'm super pleased with it. I love the drawer. I definitely love the KUMIKO panel. It was a whole lot harder this time around because I wanted things to be a little more precise, which means I had to do a little bit harder methods. And I'm really glad I did it that way because it literally almost turned out perfect. Also wanted to mention that this desk is for sale. I'm not in any sort of hurry to sell it because I actually use it. But if you are interested in that, message me on Instagram and we will kind of go from there. So I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching this build. It's been, I don't know, over a year now. That's a mixture of me being really busy with something that you guys are going to find out here really soon, something really exciting. I've also just been lazy, which is normal for me. I've got two other projects that I'm working on that I've been filming, and I've got another one in the works, and I also have big plans with my shop, which I'll actually probably do a dedicated video for that. So I guess that's all I want to say. So thank you guys so much for watching and sticking along with me on this build. I really appreciate it, and I hope that you will stick with me through my future builds. So I got a lot of plans. Thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys in the next video here very soon.